Hello everyone, Xenia's here. Sorry about that, I forgot to take out my mic. Welcome back to Hyrule Warriors. Last time, well, we're in Skyloft, but now it's time to play as a new character for every single one of these. Nice surprise tag. So, Darunia. Darunia's weird, because sometimes I'll really like playing as him, other times I don't. His combos are really powerful, but they're also kinda long. Got a weapon. We can now play as Sheik. Oh, Impa. It's two lizards. Thank you. that Sheik rescued. Honestly, this is actually probably, because I don't want to say too much, because otherwise it'll... kind of ruin the map. But thankfully, this is not that bad of a mission. Minus Ruto stopping. There we go. Now let's rush in. And Ruto will soon vanish now that we're inside. This I don't... yeah, this was not in the water temple. I think the devs might have forgotten. Or either that, or just made up some excuse. Two keeps that here, which will help. More ash rhetoric. A little. I have. Game. Okay, that glitch didn't happen. Sometimes there's a glitch, and I don't know what causes it. Where you will randomly have the sound repeating over and over. I've had it happen in definitive, so it's probably a rare thing to happen. And then we've got to deal with assault troops. Keep pressing B. Again, been playing Yakuza, so protect Sheik from the assault troopers. Darunia, really? Get rid of the Sumner, so we don't deal with him. Let's head to the front. Smack you with a giant hammer. Oh, King Dodongo. And yeah, this King Dodongo is a bit different than the previous one. Sorry. It would help if it opened its stupid maw. There we go. It's slightly different, but it's like, why did you make two different models for King Dodongo? You don't even need to defeat King Dodongo, it just helps. escape, but he's not opening his maw. And this is not the last we'll see of this one. Even though it's never used in the adventure mode. Get this. Yep. And that's a big twist for Ocarina of Time as well. And I realise I did not say much on this map. I'm really out of it. But I should have a lot more to say in the next episode, because we're playing as one of my favourite characters, Midna. See you guys then. Zimmer, signing out.